No further ado, put your hands together and welcome to the stage in talent competition contestants number 4. Vying for the title of Miss Heartbreaker at Large, she is Diamond Fentel.
Thank you.
let it all just spell out, knocked everybody's cocktails out were in the dressing room. They promised set up time, ladies and gentlemen. I want to take this opportunity to ask, I know it's not my business who you're going to vote for, but please, ladies and gentlemen, get registered to vote. So please get out and register. We have tables set up and the student. We have registration available and allowed. I'm sure the other bars in town will be having booths set up. So please look for it. Yeah, I know you're procrastinators and lazy bitches like I am. If it's there in front of you, get a hold of it, fill it out, mail it in, and get registered and make a difference while you're here on this planet. Please. Contestant in town competition, contestant number six. I'm sorry, I'm joking. Rock out, Scott, give it up to Rock out. position 9 for the title of Miss Heartbreaker at Large. Put your hands together for contestant number 7, Trinity Monroe.
Thank you.
fine-ass motherfucker. Before she started doing the Arctic impersonation, I met and started in Louisville, Kentucky, and moved to Atlanta, Georgia, as a former Miss Gay USA. Moved to Orlando. She's a former Miss National, former Miss Continental. She's won everything. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good friend of mine, a fabulous female impersonator, fabulous entertainer, a fabulous person. Put your hands together for Saison.